Please, let us through!
What are you?
Cloud! Tifa! We have to get past, whatever it takes! Right.
Let's get this over with. Let's get this over with. Get ready.
Okay.
There's too many!
Aerith?
Come on!
What you got? Come on!
That's Barret!
Witch!
You okay?
Cloud! It's Shenra. They're trying to take out the pillar.
I know.
I have to go back. Barret and the others are still...
Stop. Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sure.
I'm going too. I can still fight. Thanks, Heat. They were shooting at me and Heat.
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it. Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys! Help is coming!
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
About time you showed up, Mark. Before you steal the show.
Oh, love. I'm getting sick of this. Don't they have anything better to do?
Tell me about it. See how hard we got hit over here?
Shit! What's wrong with these people?
This is Echo 1-3.
What the? Avalanche!
Hostile contact! One bomb GG!
That'll do.
I have to heal!
Let's get this over with. Let's get this over with. Chill. No, hold on back. It's over.
Give it up!
That's that. It's over. Here we go. Enough. That'll do. Won't last long. Still in it.
All right!
Let's do this. That'll do it. Bundle up. You're mine. It's over. Enough. Is that it? Thank you. Concentrate. Steady.
Biggs!
You made it. No, I might not. Hey, is Wedge?
Don't worry. He'll bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, promise me, don't let it be for nothing.
I won't.
You're a good man. Giving me that... One more thing. The Leaf House. It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums. The kids. They're great. I used to visit.
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have. So much in common. Good luck, Cloud. Our future is in your hands.
This isn't over.
Get ready. This will take a while.
still in it. See ya. It's over. Bundle up. You're done. Now you're in for it. All right. Here we go. See ya.
Your evil plans to destroy the pillar, but the Turks, but Shinra, that's us, won't let you get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something. That ought to do it, right?
Good enough.
Wait, I know you. Mr. First Class. First Class asshole.
Gotcha now!
You ain't got nowhere to run!
Your weapon and surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
Oh. class play.
Get down! Thank you.
That was a close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them.
Go. Follow your heart.
Aerith. There's a bar in the center of town, Seventh Heaven. I need you to...
get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Huh? Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass. Come on. Seventh Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here!
Hey, let us
come on, come on!
How else are we supposed to get to Wall Market?
Sir, you need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I want to believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. Know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
This
get
way,
out of
everyone.
Sector 7, please! We need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6! Anywhere but here! You all have to get out of Sector 7! Now! Please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with the pillar?
Well, there's still time. But...
they're going to drop the plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait, the watch should clear the roads first.
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
Hmm.
to get to Seventh Heaven. Oh, that's it.
Oh God, look out! Oh no!
Look out! It's gonna crash!
Been looking everywhere for you.
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Stop! That way's already.
Please,
why is this
I need to get
to
through.
Us?
This is it.
Isn't it?
Almost there.
There's still.
No, it's not worth it.
Ah!
Confirmed. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all. Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
You're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
You smell nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
I hope you remember it. Lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your favorite flower?
You led us on a merry chase, Aerith. Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
Suck it up, 'cause I'm not leaving.
Damn it! You
want to explain yourself, partner?
Answered.
Where's Aaron?
I sent him to Seven Heaven to get Marlena.
And Wedge?
I asked him to show her the way.
Okay.
They can still stop us. Right?
Yeah.
Then let's keep moving.
And where do you think you're going? I see you! Want some more?